material carried by the glaciers. Maybe these are the big rocks or the small, and the sand or the silt get deposited. Everything is deposited down. These deposits form glacial moraines. These deposits ki wajah se glacial form moraines bante hain. Now once again, what is the work of ice due to which land changes due to the glaciers? What are the glaciers? These are the rivers of ice. These rivers of ice also erode the landscape. इनकी वजह से भी landscape जो होता है वो erode होता है. Glaciers का वो deep hollows there where a big rock, big piece of ice fell down there, the deep hollows formed. Where deep hollows form, there the ice melts and they get filled up with water. वहाँ पे ice melt जब हो जाती है उस hollow में, it forms beautiful lakes in the mountains. Next one is work of wind. What is the work of wind due to our land changes? An active agent of erosion and deposition in the deserts is wind. Wind is the active agent of erosion and deposition where? In the deserts. In deserts, we can see rocks. Deserts may be rocks hoti hain in the shape of a mushroom. कॉमनली कॉल्ड मशरूम रॉक्स. यहाँ पे मशरूम रॉक्स होती हैं. हाउ मशरूम रॉक्स फॉर्म्ड? विंड्स इरोड द लोअर सेक्शन ऑफ द रॉक. विंड्स इरोड द लोअर सेक्शन ऑफ द रॉक मोर देन द अपर पार्ट. विंड्स की वजह से रॉक का लोअर सेक्शन जो होता है वो ज़्यादा इरोड होता है एज़ कम्पेयर टू द अपर पार्ट. देयरफॉर सच रॉक्स हैव नैरो बेस. बिकॉज ऑफ दिस देयर बेस इज नैरो एंड देयर टॉप इज वाइडर. When the wind blows, it lifts and transports sand from one place to another. When the wind blows, it lifts and transports that sand from one place to another. And when it stops blowing, what happens? The sand falls and get deposited in low hill-like structures. These are called sand dunes. Once again, an active agent of erosion and deposition in the deserts is wind. In deserts, mostly mushroom rocks are there. How mushrooms are rocks are formed? When the winds erode the lower section of the rock more than the upper part. Upper wala portion jo hota hai wo itna zyada erode nahi hota as compared to the down part. Then rocks have narrow base.